What is up, everybody? It's the Slayer162, and welcome back to Resident Evil 6. Here we go again, continuing Chris Redfield's story. Let's go!
Alpha from the HQ, we're in pursuit of the target.
Okay, I don't remember the first thing about what happened here recently, so... Oh, I remember just blew up a helicopter. That was a good old time. It's always a good deal when you can destroy a helicopter, isn't it? Oh god, I have a lot of ammo. I can probably get rid of my flash grenades. I don't really use those. It's kind of pointless.
That's the target! Damn it!
Chris?
Why won't this thing show itself?
You don't want it to show itself, Chris. Trust me.
I'm on it!
Find someone who will.
Do you even hear yourself?
Fallen mind soldier. You heard the man, let's move.
Chris? You good?
How are we supposed to drop this thing if we can't even see it? Shut up and keep moving!
Chris! Do not be jerk to your men. Hello, valid question you presented. Well, very good question. How do you fight what you can't see? The game is glitching out here, guys.
Damn it! Okay, there we go. Not here either!
Alright, millimeter ammo. That could be a W. Oh, fine. Well, we found it. Now what? Now what does this game want from me? I don't think it's going to be possible to kill that thing. Also. Is the BSA a military or what?
Shit to the way, give me a hand. I'm on it.
Because he said soldier.
Second floor! Oh shit! I think that thing's here! Target is on the second floor. Y'all need to come here now. That's him screaming. Coming, man. Just hang on. Marco, don't move. Hold your position. Do you hear me? That's an order.
Oh, Peter's right behind me. Okay. Oh, God. Yeah, I see that.
Okay, we find that piece of shit and we put it down fast and hard. Robert!
Keep that in.
Where are you, you son of a bitch?
That's a snake, you guys.
There!
Yeah, I see that. I'm shooting at it right now. Just speaking facts. Well, I have an idea for you. Come here, buddy. I think it was just eating grenades, guys. But it just doesn't, give a crap.
I thought you went through there, Captain.
Yep, and then guess what? We're following you. I don't want to, but we're following you. Oh, God. That was terrifying. Mildly. That was actually very disturbing, yes. Nice dodge, Chris. Uh-oh. Get me out of here. No, I do not like this. Is that a grenade ammo? That's a hand grenade. That's skill points, none of which is what I was asking for. I forgot this thing was cloaked. We have to make it cloak, you guys. I'm a noob.
Chris,
you seem so certain. I'm scared. Come here. Freak, come here. Where are you? I'm scared of a little shotgun. No, I'm scared of you. You're not very little. You're kind of horrifying. Where are you, freak? Out of grenades. Like a shotgun. I think somebody else has a shotgun in the room, too. Eat my shotgun! yelling.
After it!
Chris, you are stupid, man. The thing's running. Don't chase that thing. It's scary. Big scary snake beast. Oh, ow. Fun. Should be plenty of stuff. Like, I don't know what you're supposed to need. It's a snake. Get out of here. Ow. The giant BLW freak. If you got out of freaking electricity, noob. Freaking rookie. He's gone. Yeah, I got an achievement for that.
We did it. We fried that son of a bitch.
You're still alive. Not for much longer, then. How are you? Oh, that thing was freaky. Never again, please. Oh, you're still alive. Hey there. I'm surprised you survived that. Truthfully. Oh, it was helping Pierce, but I thought I just, like, collapsed. I never use these. I'm gonna regret this. I need the inventory space up.
Well, at least we got it. But no way yet. I'm not gonna rest until we have her head on a stick.
Chris, settle down, man.
This is crazy. It's not safe in here. We need to pull out. Captain!
Looking for me, boys? Welcome to China.
Ada! Wait! We've got no choice. We have to kill him. He'd do the same for us.
Shoot it. My shotgun ain't even doing anything. My shotgun isn't really doing much, if anything. Out of ammo, out of ammo. Which is the thing. Should have just run. Could have just run. I think. Why can't we just get out of here? I gotta kill this fly thing, I think. Yeah, that's what I had to do, apparently. Well. That was easy. Oh, he was our demo man. Great. There we go.
I'm on it. Cheers. Roger.
Wasn't overkill or anything. Okay.
Chris, we need to stay calm. After what she's done to us, how many of our men are dead because of that bitch?
I'm right there with you, Captain. But your personal vendetta isn't gonna get us anywhere. If you hadn't been blinded by vengeance, we could have prevented some of those deaths.
Shut up. Do you even care about our mission anymore?
Shut up! I feel sorry for all the men that died believing in you! No! What happened to the legendary Chris Redfield, huh? What happened to you? It's a good thing Fitz aren't about to see you this way.
I'm going after Ada. HQ, this is Alpha Leader. I need a location on Ada Wong.
I'm going with you.
Someone's got to keep an eye on you, whether you want them to or not.
Well,
this is HQ. We've got the location for you. Ada Wong has left the city and is heading south for the harbor. HQ to all teams. Target Ada Wong has been spotted, heading south for the harbor.
Why can't we just shoot her in the face? Honestly. I mean, she's apparently a terrorist. And we'll be honest. No matter. I don't understand this. BSIA sometimes. She's a terrorist.
You want to follow me around? Fine. But make sure you stay out of my way.
As long as you don't cross the line again, that won't be a problem. Ada's just playing with you. When are you going to realize that?
I'm not stupid enough to fall for her bullshit. You should have a little more faith in your captain.
You also shouldn't be... I don't know, borderline psycho, Chris? Freaks. We keep moving, can't stop one shot. Okay, can't stop one shot. Need ammo. Lordy. No, we got time for that. That's a lot of laser sights. really want me dead, don't they, guys? Oh. Come on, Pierce. We're going slow, man. Come on, Parker. Come on, man. Run. Run faster. Good job. Get over here. So this is the part I'm vaguely remembering. It's the part that gives me nightmares when it's, well, not actual nightmares, but it's difficult.
Hold on, just one!
Ow, my everything? Pretty sure I just threw out a missile hitting me. I don't know how. I'm just gonna ignore the enemies on the ground. That's what I did last time. This is not a speedrunner tactic, guys. Controls are still janky. I would like to see a speedrunner of this area, actually. Let's just get up and run by them. Oh, I have to fight these. Oh, I died. Oh, come on, Chris. Come on, Chris. Don't be lame. Alright, don't be lame. Alright, I know what to do here, guys. Shotgun. Shoot and move. Hold down the A button, I can just keep running and it'll hurdle up automatically. I like that feature. Yeah, Chris, yeah. I'm moving as fast as I can, dude. Up the boat. Up those conveniently placed boat platforms. Chris, get up. Right on, Pierce.
Now for HQ. We got a visual on 801. We're in pursuit.
This is HQ.
This is HQ.
801 has been spotted moving down the canal. Charlie and Delta teams form a perimeter around the jet.
Ow!
Okay, we can plug that chopper from here.
Assuming I had grenades, yes. I don't know if you noticed this, though. Any grenade ammo, please? Chopper, get out of here, man. You chopper freak. Come on here. I'm gonna find the grenade ammo here. Yay! What do I need is... Oh, I have 12. That should be good. That was two direct hits for this. I'm proud of that. Get up, Chris. Move, Pierce. That chopper's just knocking me around. Well placed shots. Okay. Explosions everywhere, you guys. I did a thing. This one a little crazy earlier, guys. I am hearing a lot of automatic weapon fire. And it dropped back just enough. It's over. That was easy. I cleared that entire area. Grenade. A grenade launcher rocks.
Locker.
I am keeping an eye out for any and all weapons. I would love to expand my arsenal.
This is where they've been developing the C-virus?
Oh, Lordy.
Make a run for the elevator! Go!
Yeah, I noticed.
Glad you could stop in. Like what I've done with the plane.
Not really, no.
Hope you enjoy your stay.
Right, I'm sorry. Nice move, buddy.
Store.
hackers, exactly. You're a smart man. You're stupid, but you're smart, Chris. If that makes any sense.
We're locked in.
Right.
Engaging lock. Testing for prototypes.
What?
Data!
Okay.
Is that such fascinating work here? Why don't you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
Stop us. See if you can hold those things up. I'll get us back to
water.
Yeah,
security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 0.
Can we stop blowing up on the case?
We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
I lost over 70,000 people, including the president, because of Simmons. She's working for me, Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman.
I am.
Grenade, fun. Nice, Pierce. Drive, boy, drive. This one is reckless. Here's. I don't know who I'm shooting at, guys. My boy got out of the driver's seat and pulled out a sniper rifle. That is dedication to his mission. Here's, go, buddy. You need to drive faster, Pierce. Chris, you could open fire. Uh-oh.
There we go.
Do not let me drive again. Here, we need you to shoot these people, all right? Here, shoot him. Come on. Open fire, Pierce. You need to do something about these guys. All right. Pierce, shoot them. What are you doing over there? Well, I'm getting this video on for you guys. See you in the next one.